All right, turning now to our weather. We are in the tail end of a three-day heat wave. And if the heat wasn't enough to keep you inside today, the Oregon DEQ is issuing an air quality advisory for smog. And that will last until later tonight. Taking a look from our camera there on top of the coin tower, it